Hey guys, so recently I was looking up at random Disney stage shows, and most of them I never saw as a kid, but I found one that I had no idea existed.
Playhouse Disney Live on Tour.
This show showed me that there is such a thing as a shirtless Mickey Mouse costume. For the longest time, I wondered, how come Mickey costumes that we see at like Disney on Ice and the parks and stuff like that, how come they always have a shirt? Mickey sometimes wears shirts in the cartoons, but you usually see him shirtless, kind of like, like Yakko and Dot and stuff like that. Now I know why.
Because it would look incredibly cursed.
Ever since I found out about this show's existence, I cannot stop thinking about this Mickey costume. Bro ain't got no neck. Mickey literally has no neck. Where is his neck? He looks like JonTron when he was making fun of the Cape Philip. This picture of Mickey needs to be a meme. Oh my God. Mickey, he looks like he's gonna jump into the crowd. Can we stop talking about Mickey's neck for a second and talk about how thick he is? Disney had no right to make Mickey's ass so big. His ass is so huge. Mickey looks so smug in this picture. This is one of those moments when people take a picture of the articulated Disney heads mid-blank and they look smug as hell. Mickey looks like he about to say, "I'm about to end this man's whole career." Yo, in this picture right here, I think I found leg day Mickey. Leg day Mickey. Wait, hold on, is that Darby? She looks like Ellen DeGeneres. Reason I'm picturing Mickey's pants falling down in this scene. It'd be funny if there's like pineapple underpants under them. Goofy comes in, and he's like, "Pineapple underpants." Okay, you know what? That's the end of the video. I don't even know why I made this video anyway. Never stop showing your zany side, never stop being yourself, never stop being you. Peace out. I don't know why I made this.